Oh no. No attempts at all. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna do it again. We're just gonna go again. That's exactly what killed me before, except the last time I did it by jumping over the first two. Live and learn. Why do I keep coming here? Go down the other way. Oops. Oh, what am I doing? I didn't need that last one. Okay. We did it. One. Two. Three. Woo! 4. Bye. Okay. Risks. Six. Seven. Woo! 8. Nine. I hate these massive patterns, usually, but they're really nice when you don't want to die. Ten. Incredible. Yesterday, I got to 12 about 3 times before I got to 31. So now I'm apprehensive about 12. Hey. Yeah. Nope. The only reason why I'm going in at this end is because it's much more dangerous going into it the other end. You have to really time the jumps. And although I'm happy to take some risks, I'm not prepared to throw away an 11 on something stupid like that. Twelve. 69 rings left. Thirteen. Seven. Okay, so this is the last quadrant. Shouldn't mess this up. Fourteen. 15. Woo! 16. Seventeen. 18. Oh no. I'm trying to get a sprinter. Not gonna happen, is it? Hey! That'll do. Oh no! Oh no! There we go. 19. Thank God there were bumpers behind those reds that I got propelled into, because otherwise that would have been the end probably. Woo! 20. Twenty-three. Thank you. 25. Pretty soon I'm gonna stop with all this showing off. Well, I'm not really showing off actually, but... Ugh. The further I get, the more I'm gonna think, nah, I don't think I need to do a little trick there. Please, please, please don't kill me. Problem with that spring is it can kill you. Just by throwing you into some reds. Seven. Thank you. 28.30. Oh, 31. So I've equaled yesterday. Please be a nice straightforward one so that I can beat yesterday. Oh, 32. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, that was so close. Wow. Oh! 36. Hmm. 38. That was dodgy, that. That was dodgy. Turns. Oh. Forty. It's 41. Jesus Christ. Oh. 43. I'm gonna turn the light on. It's dark. Oh, and some water. Oh, 43. Oh, where are we? Nearly an hour. God, that was so close to death. I just honestly just turned one space too late. I'm starting to make really, really basic mistakes. I don't think I'm going to be in this for much longer. Oh. Oh, 46. Yeah. 47. No way. Oh, that was close. I don't believe it. 50. Thank you. 51.55. Woo! 56. I need to look at the count, or I thought I still had another quadrant to go. So that's 58. Thank you. I don't believe it. 60. One hour and 20. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Oh, what a dumb death. I was fully expecting there to be something else. I got it mixed up with that other quadrant. I thought there was going to be two blue spheres there. Oh no. It was my undoing. It was a really snap last minute decision, like split second decision to do that as well. Oh, I could have gone on. 61. Oh, that is nearly double what I did yesterday. Oh, damn it, if only I'd thought of that, I could have paid more attention. Oh, damn. That looked like such a stupid death as well. Just like, don't really walk backwards and die. Oh, like, oh no. I was so pleased with that. So pleased with that. And also that I stopped making basic mistakes, because I thought I was going to be out by around the 40 mark or 45, whatever it was. So 61, that's really good. I'm really pleased with 61. I really wish that I hadn't been an idiot, because that was such a nice run of levels that there was hardly any trouble. And well, you live by the sword, die by the sword. I'm just so pleased with that. How long did this take? An hour and 23 minutes or thereabouts. If you've watched this, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a go of it yourself. If you didn't watch it, I hope you're well. I really do. I wish you all the best. Thank you so much.